matando. Alright, what is up, guys? We are back in the mix here. Strider on Xbox One. And we are going through getting this. It's basically a fucking collect-a-thon. Wait, what is this? We're trying to collect all the shit before we go to Milo's Tower. Because after you go there, you can't come back to collect stuff, so. We're trying to get all the collectibles, all the upgrades. Okay, we need one more of those. Excellent. And, you know, all the kunai, all the health, all the energy. And all of the green, you know, the big canisters. Which is kind of annoying. I don't know why they made those canisters collectible. But, you know, whatever. Looks like we got three or four right here in this area alone. So hopefully that'll close out, you know, at least one or two of them. I'm going to slide right on in here. Health upgrade. Hell yeah. That's the one I want the most, but I actually want all of them. So I'm just going to run around and do some exploring and clean up before we hit the last boss. That is our main objective here. There's a green canister over there too. I don't think it should take me any longer than an hour. Probably less. We'll see. Oh! Fucking bloody chest. Bitch, no. We got an upgrade over here. Why isn't that opening? Alright, it's gonna straight up piss me off. I can't find where the opening of this shit is. Did it go up to the other side? Possibly? Actually, let me go through here. Probably through here. Okay, I've never been over here either. Interesting. That's so fucking annoying. Bitch. Fuck that thing. Oh. Gosh, she's getting annoying. Okay, we're about to start just throwing kunai. God, I'm getting my ass kicked. What a fucking pain. Bitch ass hammer. So we got two upgrades here. Okay, one looks like it to come from the back. You can fly up here. And I've never been there, so we're gonna come back up and investigate that shit too. Need some fucking health, son. Yep, we're gonna go save it. Oh shit, no we ain't. Straight up get killed doing that. Whoa! I don't know why I did that. Maybe some health in here. Don't shoot me. Oh my god, that almost sucks. What? God, that was some bullshit. Come on, bro. No one has some horseshit. You have to kill all of them, don't you? Ooh, perimeter wall. Magnetic catapult. Okay, very good. Stuns enemies. They attract projectiles? That's dope. That is dope. I definitely needed that. Maximum energy. Okay. We're looking good, squad. We're gonna go to the top now. So we got on the other side. Oh shit, what the fuck? Hold up a second. You want a Mio's tower? Oh, that's so annoying. No. Like, bitch, I just came from here. I wish it would tell you where you were going. Maybe. But oh well. Need to save anyway. Alright, so we can come out with this one. Go back where we were. Okay, we cleaned up all the upgrades. Actually, shit. That's Mio's tower back there. Mio, whatever the fuck his name is. I kind of need to go up top and see what's up there. Oh, I need to go there. Okay, let's go. Got a huge unexplored area back there. Hmm. We can go this way. Get our save in. Collect this green canister up here. Ooh! All right. Yeah, I do need to go up though. Is that one area I've never been? Oh, you mother. Fuck off. You dumbass annoying enemies. I'm gonna knock you down all the fucking time. We're pretty close to getting everything. We're not far away. We just need to go right all the way. There we go. Geometrical. Three-stage cipher. Okay, so we went in there and got that. Oh my god, this is... You can't climb on these damn things? Okay, what's the strategy here? Definitely not that. Okay, this shit is dumb. What in the fuck, Nate? My god, bitch. Can I not, there's no other way out. You can't fucking grab it. Okay, you just gotta, I think you just gotta swing through there. Fuck yourself. I better still have that collectible too. I'd be pissed off. I sure as fuck don't. We're gonna say fuck it for now. That's the dumbest shit in the game. The dumbest shit in the game. It's fucking annoying. That's all it is. It's just annoying. So fucking gay. How fucking stupid that is. What? All the way back. Into the city. I thought there was a map that shows you all the secrets and stuff. I'm so sick of enemies knocking you down. So fucking annoying. Whoa! Okay, we got a green canister and an upgrade. Very good. Back here, we've got a green canister. Some other shit. Oh, we got two upgrades. Good. Let's see. Come on, man. What, he's got infinite spawning robots up here or some dumb shit? Whoa! Whoa! So that's how you climb up? Go ahead and save, since it's a save point. God. Alright, let's take a peek here. Yeah, we gotta climb this wall. We grab this green piece of shit canister. Oh, what? Okay, is it on the other side? I'm about to figure it out. Here we go. Boom. Got that bitch. Gonna slide on down. Wait a minute. Oh, we gotta go to the top. Boom, baby. That should be an achievement right there. It's the last energy upgrade. I didn't get shit though. And I have no idea why. Looks like I haven't been over here either. kind of. There is an upgrade up there, so I do have to fucking go get it. Alright. And we'll come back down to this spot. It's gonna be on the outside wall. How did I miss all this shit? I should have got it on the way. I don't think I was planning on getting the achievement at the time, so. And I just got in the mood to go get these achievements. Like, yeah. Probably be fun just running around and fucking shit up. Whoa. Here it is here. Okay, so we'll just pop down here. Where is it? You have to come for the bottom, bitch. Oh my fucking god, okay. Here she is. Energy upgrade. Okay. But you know what? It's got three green canisters back there. So yeah, we'll come. Where was that shit? It's all the way up top. Okay. Up and around. This is likely going to be much more of a pain in the ass than I thought it was going to be. She takes us. Taco. Ventilation station. Oh, we got Panther Run. Fucking almost had it. One canister down. Proof trickier to get than no, it's gonna be easy. Did we get it? Yeah, we got it. Okay. So we do have a contraption here and another green one, so that'll be good. What the fuck? I'm not trying to do that. Alright, let me come down here. Fucking really, bitch. Here we got the green station. Suppose there's a computer thing over here. Power pod station. Huh. Cool. Get it before we forget about it. Here we go. Psydagger, expert at penetrating sword arts. Okay. That one goes here, that one goes there. Alright, we're just gonna continue left. Since we cleared that. I do not need to fight these fucks, so let's not waste our time. Oh my god. I'm getting my ass reamed. Get the fuck out of here, bitch. Let's go ahead and get the hell out of here. Kazakh City. Kazakh. City. What do we have here? Okay, so we got an upgrade and two of those things. So we're gonna hit that flight box. Green canisters. Is that an upgrade? Slide assault, great. Hmm. What is an eye gate? Haven't even explored that. So where are we at? Where are we at? Couple green canisters. Alright. Green canister. Now we're gonna jump down and hit this eagle up. So put them down and get your eagle on. Okay, here we go. Two greens and an upgrade. Fucking dick. Coming up on the first green canister. Okay, it's on the inside. No! Oh, come on, man. It's right down here. Got it. And there's an upgrade up top somewhere. Damn, okay. It's quite a bit of a journey. Actually, shouldn't be too bad if we just... What? Oh, we do have to head left. We have to head up. Come on, boy. Fuck out of here. You always gotta come up and over. Alright. No! Let's go, Shredder. Oh, shit. Got perps up here. Boom. I'm gonna grab this upgrade too. Oh, one more health upgrade and we're good. I think we need one more energy, one more health. Okay, so is that gonna do it? All we're here is we might as well scale to the top and see what's going on up here. Yeah, there is something up there. For sure. Power bar. Alright, so we got this area cleared out for the most part. Oh shit. Acquired items in zone, only 70%. Oh snap. Oh snap. Yeah, we need to head left and go back. Come on. Whoa, oh, whoa, 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 what? I need that. Huh. Just happened to find that on accident. Cool. I'm really only interested in pretty much upgrades. I don't really. I will get the canisters since I'm there, but I don't know. We'll see. All right, we're gonna keep running left. We got a canister there. Pretty much it here. Is there anywhere to go after this? Yo! Busted. Okay, got the concept art. That's all that was. Okay, where are we going? Looks like I have a portal room up there. Haven't been through. Oh, we need to go. What is this red box? Oh, what the fuck, man? Come on. Lock this dumbass door. Is so fucking annoying. You always gotta go around shit. Like all the way around shit. You can't even go around it, motherfucker. What the fuck? So how do I get through there? What is the gray? Unlocked door. You gotta go through the top of the elevator, piece of shit. See where this place takes me. Okay, there is a green canister here. What in the fuck, you? Are you fucking for real? That shit pisses me the fuck off. This is looking like a real piece of shit right now. I was fucking up there, dude. Now I gotta go all the way around this piece of shit. Fuck you. Oh, hell no, bitch. That is so fucking ridiculous. I gotta go all the fucking way around. I gotta hit that bitch with some kunai. Yeah. Then we use the panther run. We'll see where that takes me, actually. So dope. Fucking panther. Alright, so we got shit right in front of us. Let's go. Actually, right over here. Come in now. There it is, the last health upgrade. Boom. That should give me an achievement. There it is. Health nut. I can't believe I missed that one. I must have been just la-di-da-di going through there. What else we got? Okay, we got a green canister on the bottom. Anything else? I don't think so. This is like the start of the game, so they may have hit some shit. I guess we'll go ahead and just look. We're gonna go over here and bust this down. See what we got here. Just one of those stupid things. Can run. So we got the last health upgrade. Now we can start bringing it back in. Actually, there's a place over here. This is a dead end, right? They really should have made it on the map where it just says, you know, you found it. You've discovered it already. Let's see. Okay, that's it. Oh. Shinden. That's the one we started with, I think. I like the yellow. You get the green. The black. What's the difference between Hiryu and Shinden? We're going yellow. It's just dope. Upgrades. Let's see. Max energy. Energy and kunai. So only missing two. I'm missing three total. That's it. Missing only three. So We got the banana Ryu here. I think his name, what's his name? No, his name's Hiryu. Some shit. Alright. So I'm gonna try and check the map here. Let's see. World map. Let's check here. No upgrades there. Got a green canister. Two green canisters, but I'm not really too worried about that. Trying to locate these fucking upgrades, bitch. What the fuck? Nope, not seeing it. It's gotta be in this quadrant then, right? Yep, there's one. It's only one though. Where the fuck is the rest? That's gonna drive me insane, man. I wish it was just one straight map. This shit is fucking stupid. Well, anyway, we're going to come in here and save it. That'll be it for tonight. We'll catch you next time. Peace out.